Ray Allen trying to find an opening. James up and under, scoop shot is good. James puts his head down, drives, lots of contact. Bosch up top, Chalmers, Ray Allen, Wade, right corner three, it's good. 5-point game with 50 seconds remaining.
10 to 15 points, 8 or 9 rebounds, 6 or 7 assists.
It's Curry with a three. Green had it, Barnes knocked it away, Iguodala, Steph Curry for three.
And not great execution.
Curry, here comes Chris Paul with 5 assists and a single turnover. Had 11 assists and a single turnover Tuesday. And he pops in
quickly off the bench for the Clippers.
He was 5 of 12 against the Lakers. It's Curry for two. Launching from deep, picked up by Bogut. And that's huge for the Clippers. They got to move the ball. Curry, oh, it's a beautiful Dudley.
Jared Dudley, look at that. This is in transition with a defender right in your face, 2 feet behind the three-point line. I mean, they were 4 out of 5 starters for the Clippers in double figures. But to me, the most impact player as Curry knocks down another shot.
The 5 out there for Golden State. Through traffic. Curry step backs with a three. Good!
Can't get out of their own way right here. Every time they seem to get down to 10, they turn the basketball over.
Curry to O'Neal.
This is the old Golden State Warriors defense back in the Nelly days, the way they're playing right now.
There's a three by Steph Curry. He puts in number 8. Tonight he's gone 14 of 15. Curry with a slashing move inside with the left hand.
Did you see how high he had to put that on the glass with the...
They're almost in double digits with the lead in that category and the play in Trister, and they finally get it. 3-on-1, Curry with the three. Oh, and a big... Did you see the elbow? That was a good three and an elbow by Dudley.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, this is a 3-on-1 break. Andre Iguodala is wide open for an alley-oop. There's so much time left in this. Curry just pulls up 27 feet behind the three-point line for his 9th three.
Curry with 36. 2.5 to play. Changing defenders, crowding them on top into Bogut. Chance points have really favored the Clippers. 15-2.
We didn't see that on Tuesday, now did we, versus the Lakers?
Tall, no way. Nice defense by the Clippers. It's Paul accelerating in. Now Bogut will watch DeAndre Jordan on this little move going in. Oh!
Let me mention that both of these teams do not like one another. You know, a season ago.
Wonderful, wonderful. Oh, nice knock away by Griffin. A 3-on-1. Oh, hold on! Here comes Griffin. 16.
On what? Another turnover.
Paul Griffin. Oh! He is flying through the Staples Center.
His last 4 is
another steal. Another drive, and here he comes again! Dropping the anvil!
Can't be that against...
Context here is steals became a stat 73-74. Paul, he got it. Paul's got 42.
Here's McHale telling us we are the worst lob-throwing team in the NBA. Nice move by Jeremy Lin.
If you don't play them at all together, Howard's going to play 36 minutes. You have to play Oshik more than 10 or 12 minutes.
Oh, beautiful drive. He was the head coach in New York. Lin got the step. Oh, to the left hand.
He's been too tight a little bit, but this is what Lin is, a really explosive off-the-bench third guard.
Oh, nice move. Caspi gets the pass to Lin for three. Yes. He had lots of time. The Rockets are up for 4 from downtown.
That play all started because Steve Blake is able to penetrate past Harden as Lin.
Collision. And as a Rocket player down, as Lin is able. Seconds of the quarter. Lin is wide open. Kicked it out. Garcia for 3. Yes. makes 8 for 17 from the field. And the steal by Beverly was an excellent defender. Took it out of the hands of Felton.
To pressure the ball and compliment Harden and Howard. When you look at the lineups for both clubs right now, you've got just undersized players at every position. And nobody, as we see Lynn get right to the rim, nobody with the ability to protect the paint.
Jeremy Lin getting the step and beating Iman
Shumpert. Jabbed it in by Shumpert. Anthony in the open floor. Pulls it up for three. Yes.
The Rocket lead is down to three. Parsons off the fake. Finds Lin.
And he knocks down a three. A rainbow shot by Jeremy Lin.
You're on the road. You have to win games by getting stops and rebounds. And Houston has struggled in that department this year.
A rainbow three for Jeremy Lin.
Watch the little peek at the shot clock. He knew exactly what he had time-wise. And then he just sort of sizes up world peace. And you have to respect his ability to put the ball on the floor. So world peace kind of backs off just for a minute. And that's all the space Lin needed.
Lin had a career-high 9 three-pointers last night in Philadelphia. Lin, oh, what a move! He beat Frigioni as the Knicks, in miscommunication, got caught. Martin actually inadvertently set a pick on Frigioni.
And Martin's the only big on the floor right now for the Knicks, so it's small ball out here, and Houston's really good at small ball. Jeremy Lin, a wide open lane to the hoop. Mike Woodson wants to talk about it.
8-0-1.
Anthony Garcia making the turn. Shot clock to 5. Lin again played by Anthony, able to hit the rainbow.
Jeremy Lin with 19 points in 19 minutes.
And he's doing it, Bob, with fadeaway threes. I mean, you're used to seeing him go to the hoop. Knicks fans are anyway, and there's Carmelo with the miss, but this is the newfound three-point attack for Jeremy Lin.
He has the last 7 points for the Rockets. Thought he was fouled on that reverse attempt. The pass by Shumpert ends up in the hands of Jones, and here is Lin.
Well, he just gets lucky. I mean, he's down at one end, 5-on-4.
They've got O'Neal and Draymond Green and Curry. That's the 5 for Golden State. Off balance, bank runner, good for your favorite player in the NBA.
Well, that's the third player Curry looks to Reggie Jackson that has guarded Kevin Durant.
How about that?
Started with Andre Iguodala. Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
Let's just let them go one-on-one.
Why not?
The third to allow the defender not to be able to get out and close.
Oh, another shot put in by Curry. And you know he's feeling it. Two straight threes. Curry has gone 4 to Iguodala. To Barnes. Curry's open. He catches. And shoots. Screen by Ibaka. Westbrook outside for the lead. It's a 1-point Thunder lead, 2.3 to play.
Three. There's a lot of time left for a dribble or two for the Warriors to get this shot off.
Iguodala, and here it goes.
He got it. The Warriors have won on a game-winning shot by Andre Iguodala.
What a fadeaway shot here by Andre here. 2.3 left on the clock. Had enough time to look at the clock and fade back in the corner.